नमस्कार, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन। नाउ आई शैल टीच यू साइंस। टुडेज टॉपिक वेदर। व्हाट इज वेदर? समटाइम आवर एनवायरनमेंट इज हॉट, कोल्ड, विंडी, रेनी, this state is called weather. Weather means abohawa. Weather means abohawa. Then what is weather? Sometimes our environment means poribesh. Sometimes our environment is hot, cold, rainy, windy, stormy, and calm. This state is called weather. What do you mean by weather? Weather means our environment is sometime hot, cold, calm, rainy, windy, and dry. This state is called weather. We choose our clothes according to the weather. The weather. In winter, we put warm clothes. We wear woolen clothes in winter. We put woolen garments in the winter season. On a hot day, we wear light cotton clothes. When do we wear woolen clothes? We wear woolen clothes in winter. When do we wear light cotton clothes? We wear light cotton cloth in summer season. One should also take a bath twice on hot days to keep clean. We should take bath two times in a day to keep clean. In summer season, we should drink lot of water. We should drink plenty of water in summer season. And fruit juice. Lemon water with salt is good for drinking. What should we drink in summer season? We should drink lemon water with salt. In hot days, we should not drink cold drinks or ice cream just after returning from outside. In hot days, one should not take cold drinks or ice cream just after returning from outside. Good children, close windows and doors when weather is stormy. Good children, drink warm milk. And we are woolen cloth in winter. Tell what type of cloth we should wear in winter season. We wear woolen garments in winter season. When do we wear light cotton clothes? We should wear light cotton cloth in summer season. In summer season. In rainy season, people must take filtered water. In rainy season, people must take filtered water. The children should use umbrellas or raincoats while going out in rain. In rain season, people must take filtered water. The children should use umbrella or raincoat while going out in rain. We use raincoat. While going out on the rains. We use raincoats on a rainy day. What is weather? Weather means our environment. When our environment is hot, cold, calm, windy and dry, this state is called weather. Why do we change our dress? In different season, due to weather. We should change our dress in different seasons because of weather. Due to weather, we should change. We can change our dress in different season due to weather. We change our dress in different season. Weather change from time to time and day to day. Does weather change in different times? If so far, yes. Weather change in different times. Why? Because weather depends on the sun, rain, wind or cloud. Does the weather change in different times? If so, why? Yes, weather change in different times. Because weather depends on the sun, wind, rain and cloud. What type of cloth are suitable for winter? Woolen garments, woolen cloths are suitable for winter. Thank you. Namaskar.